Bismillah ar-Rahman ar-Rahim, alhamdulillah wa salatu wa salam ala rasulillah. Here we are in Becton football pitch or Becton football league. What is this? The brothers from the city, they are professionals, engineers, accountants, consultants, you name it. They came together and they organized this football tournament to support Palestine. Look at this. Wallahi, this is an amazing opportunity. You find the brothers here. By doing this, actually, they have broken the status quo. Look, now, sports is mixed with aqidah, because we support Palestine, because this is a matter of faith. Yes? And we have told them this in the beginning, and we said Allah Jalla wa Ala, Allah Jalla wa Ala says, سبحان الذي أسرى بعبده ليلا من المسجد الحرام إلى المسجد الأقصى الذي باركنا حوله. So this blessed land, the land of Palestine, the land of Al-Quds, is part of loving it and defending it, is part of our aqidah. So this is number one. Number two, supporting the Muslims there is also part of aqidah, because the Prophet ﷺ says, Al-Muslim wa akhul Muslim. Anyway, so the brothers here, by doing this, they managed to mix between aqidah, sports, politics, social life, even leisure. And this is really what we want, my dear respected brothers and sisters. We don't want da'wah to be just limited to the classical da'wah in the masjid. No, our role as Muslims, especially the young Muslims in the West, their role is far bigger than the classical way of da'wah. That is important, but this is also very important. May Allah Jalla wa Ala bless them. And we want all Muslims around Europe to copy, around the world actually, to copy that model, insha'Allah. Jazakum Allahu khairan. Well done to the brothers, and well done to all who participated in organizing something like this. Assalamu alaikum.
عاشق الجنان والفوز والغنيمة فخذ هذه المعاني بسيطة عظيمة الدين بالأخلاق بالجود والعزيمة بالحب والوفاق حياتنا كريمة
ينسى بها الإنسان حياته الكريمة ويفقد الإحسان